Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you guys are doing great, everything's great with you guys. Today we are learning about how we can create header and footer without Elementor Pro. So we don't need to purchase Elementor Pro, and we can use Elementor free version and create our headers and footers with the free plugin without paying Elementor Pro. Okay, let's proceed to the tutorial. Before we do that, please subscribe my channel, comment on the video below, like it, share it with your friends so we can create more videos for you guys. Okay, let's proceed. So first let me show you guys what are the plugins we have installed. So we have only Elementor plugin. Let's delete that one too because I don't need that. Just use it to reset the WordPress. So let's delete that one. Okay, now we just have Elementor as a plugin and themes. We're using Hello theme, which is also a free theme. You don't need to pay for it. So that's pretty much it. Now we will install another plugin which will help us to create header and footer with Elementor free version. So let's type in header footer Elementor. That's the plugin which we'll be using, Elementor header footer and block template, to create our header and footer with Elementor free version. Okay, now activate the plugin. Now let's create our header using the plugin. Here we have header, footer, and blocks. Just click on this. Click add new. And start creating the header. Let's name it header. Select header in the drop-down menu. Display on entire website. We can create multiple headers and select the settings based on which page we want to show. So for example, if we have a specific page we want to show, we can do that as well. So here's that option. If we want to target specific pages or specific posts, we can do that as well. For now, we will just select entire website. There we go. And hit publish. Click on edit with Elementor. Okay, now let's start creating our header. Let's take three columns. One is for the logo. Second column will be for the menu, and for the third one we'll add the social icons. Okay, now let's add the logo in the first column. Put it as image. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna add the random image here for now. So let's add this one. So here's our logo. Okay. Here we can add menu item. Let's add menu. Okay. We haven't created any menus yet, so just create the sample menu for now. Menu one, home page, sample page. Okay. So that's the sample menu which I have created. Hit save. after updating it, let's find out the menu shows up here. Let's hit refresh. Okay, we can see the menu here which we created, sample menu. There we go, it's not styled yet at the moment, so we'll have to add some CSS for that, so we can ignore that part for now. Now we will add some social media icons. Okay, now hit update. Now let's see if it's showing up here. Cool, it's showing up. Now I'll be creating some more pages to see if it's showing up on all pages or not. Okay, one is this one, the sample page, and privacy policy. Let's add it and publish this one. Okay, so the dummy content is already there, so I'm just gonna hit publish. Okay, going back to the home page. See if it's showing up in the menu. Let's add this in the menu. And privacy policy. Add it in the menu. Save menu. And hit refresh. Okay, we have three pages showing up. One is the home page where we are already at. Now let's take a look at the sample page. Okay, here's the page content and here's our header. Go to the privacy policy page. Looks good. Now we will create a sample footer so you guys can see how it's working. Now just repeat the process again by going to header footer and blocks. Create a new template by clicking add new. Name it footer for now. Select footer. Display on entire website. And hit publish. Okay, now add it with Elementor to add something about the website and footer. Okay, now let's try creating something in the footer. Take another three columns. Let's make the section color black. And start adding some content. Let's add in our contact info here. Contact info. Let's make it a little nicer. Okay, typography. I like this font, so I'm gonna select Mellow font, which I personally like a lot. Here we go. Now add some dummy item. Let's take icon list. Address. Phone number. Email, etc., etc. Do the same styling with this one for the footer icon list, typography, Okay, let's select the appropriate icons for that either. Address should be this one. Phone number should be this one. So just adding the dummy phone number for now. And for email, we should have envelope. Here we go. Let's add a dummy email, dummy@email.com. Okay, let's hit update. For the second column, we can add social icons. So just duplicate this element, add it here, add connect with us, and then social icons, and for that we can add Google Maps to show our address. Okay, now hit update. Now let's see if the footer is showing up on all of the pages. Let's go back to the home page. Here we have our content in between the home page, footer and header. Now let's go to the sample page. All set. We have successfully created our header and footer without using Elementor Pro, without paying Elementor Pro for free.